like, my ass is quaking. It's spooky time.
Yeah, so we're gonna play this very spooky game for October, for Halloween.
How can we not?
It's a classic. We're returning to our roots. We're feeling our oats.
Is this our roots or Markiplier's roots?
Yeah, YouTube's roots.
This was the first Let's Play.
Yeah.
Like, this is what started, this is why we started watching Let's Plays.
Yeah, this, yeah, not like the first Let's Play, but it was the first Let's Play that we ever watched.
Yeah.
We've seen this game a lot of times, so we know
I'm
what to expect.
I'm scared.
Yeah, but let's just jump right into it.
I don't like robots.
Hello, Freddy Fazbear.
You guys want some pizza?
I'm coming, working your pizzeria. Please don't jump out of me.
You don't know the buttons.
I don't know the buttons.
Answer the phone.
Okay, circle turns on the light.
You need to lower the door.
X does the door.
You're already at 98%. Answer the phone.
Okay, L1 does my cameras.
I don't want to play this.
I am using just the arrow things. Okay, how do I answer the phone?
Well, he hung up now.
Oh,
we don't
shit.
Get to hear
oh,
it.
Oh, we didn't get to hear the thing. Hello?
I'm going to be pissed.
Hello, hello.
You have to make sure they're all sitting there. You don't have to check these. Son of a bitch.
I'm just getting used to it.
92% battery already.
It's fine. That's like, we're still in A+. Don't you technically only need Foxy's camera and then checking the doors? I feel very circular.
Well, you have
they're
to,
all
like,
there.
You have to, yeah, you have to make sure that they're there, because if one of them moves, then they're on.
Then you know that something's up.
The lust for blood has begun.
It's the first night. They're not going to come for my ass just yet.
Yeah, but we don't get to hear phone guy now.
I'm sorry. I fucked up. What do you want from me? It's my first time.
I don't
Be
know
gentle.
How to answer the phone in the first place.
Yeah, that's. I don't know how to do that.
Well, this is uneventful.
I'm ready to get my pants scared off. Freddy Fazbear. Sir? Ma'am? Oh, yawn. Is this what all the...
Hell, you fucking losers!
Is this what all the kids are going buck wild over? Is this what the Markipliers are screaming about?
Come kill her and stuff her in a suit.
Yeah, come get me. Come get my...
I want to see you stuff her in
stuff
an animatronic.
Stuff my soft little tushy into a suit, why don't you?
What's the little dude up there on the...
Oh, this means something. What do I do? Who's... Oh!
Oh, fuck, there's somebody. It's Bonnie.
Hey, Bonnie.
He comes on the left.
I know. You trying to make some moves, son?
I think he is.
You trying to...
Oh, he coming for us.
You coming for this ass, bro? Oh, peek? Oh, what you doing? Oh, Where shit. Did... Oh, shit. Are you coming for me? He wants a little taste. I don't blame him. It's fine.
Stop flirting with the animatronic.
Come get a little taste, Bonnie.
I hate when they look in the windows.
Oh, yeah.
Dude, you are 59%.
Where does it all go? You know what I'm saying?
Oh, my God. You are fucking going through these cameras. You just lost 2% right there.
Does it, like, take... See, I thought that it was, like, based on how long you have it open. Is it, like, how much you flip... Betwixt them?
I think it's like both.
A little bit of both. Because I thought if you just flip between them real fat. Oh, fuck.
Oh,
fuck.
Oh, my God.
Wait, why is that happening?
Oh, God. Dude, we've watched this how many times? I'm like, my ass is clenching.
Oh, hey.
Fuck, Foxy's out. You said that he wasn't going to come out.
Wait, don't I just have to look at him?
I think so. But then he's going to come and run. Oh, if he comes running.
comes pounding on our door.
So I think you need to like check on, I think like you need to make sure that like the others aren't gonna come off the stage. Like we already have Bonnie, you know, you gotta keep an eye on Bonnie. And as long as you keep an eye on Foxy, I don't think he comes out.
Right. Yeah, I don't think he comes out the first night.
I don't even know if he's supposed, like, are we just that arrogant that they're like, oh, you're getting Foxy the first night? I don't remember him ever coming out.
I don't either. Because he doesn't even talk to you about it until later, I thought.
Well, how would we know? Oh, he moved. He's not again, there anymore. Yeah. Dude, we were like, oh,
we got this.
We're not scared at all. And then now they're all moving around, and my ass is clenched.
Relax your anus.
I can't.
Just relax
that
it.
It's me thing.
That doesn't usually happen on the first night, I didn't think.
Because we were arrogant.
My hubris.
Yes.
Bonnie's still there. Oh, hey, Chica. Hey, girl.
Dude, I think this is, like, fucking with us. I don't know if this has ever happened before.
I thought the first night was supposed to be relaxed.
It is.
Oh, where'd Chica go?
She's up our ass.
Oh, shit.
Oh, God. No. Dude, I'm not going to be able to do this.
Wait, where did... I need to... Okay, it turned off by itself.
Yeah, it turns off as soon as you stop.
There's Chica. Okay.
There's Chica. Where's Bonnie?
Bonnie's still there. We good.
I know that, like, they say all the time, like, oh, people.
Oh, I can scroll down.
People are, like, over exaggerating when they play this.
Right.
I don't know if that is true. I don't like this. Oh, that was a fake laugh.
No, it wasn't.
It took a 10-second pause. You know what?
I'm using a lot of brain power.
Yeah, it wasn't a fake laugh.
Okay, Chica's there.
It was the I'm not really paying attention to you laugh. But I know you said something, and it was the tone was humorous. So I'm going
to
laugh.
No, it just took a second to go in all the way and to process. I've got a lot of things going on. I have cameras.
I have a lot of balls up in the air.
Yeah. So, like, that is, like, it was just on the back burner.
We're almost there. You're at 5 o'clock.
To run through all the mechanisms within my brain until it finally reached the humor zone. And I, hello? Ma'am? Sir? Sir or madam? Oh, hey, what's up? Still there? Okay. That's fine.
Well, where'd Chica go?
I think she's still up.
Is she in the kitchen?
She could be in the kitchen.
Is she the one?
Oh, hey, no, there's Chica. I'm checking. We're good.
I don't want to be scared.
Well, I mean, it is Spooktober. We're playing a spooky little game.
I know. This is. Oh, shit. I don't know why I agreed to do this. We should have just like done like.
This was. You didn't agree to do this. This was your idea.
I know. I shouldn't have never. I shouldn't have like said anything.
Right. Hello, sir.
Hey.
Hell yeah.
Hey. Hello. We should have just done like Halloween dress-up games.
Oh, that would have been cute.
Or something.
Yeah. Oh,
God.
I just wanted
where I'm
to be...
Relaxed.
To say a little thank you. I know that I'm the best gamer in town.
Press X.
I'm pressing X. Oh.
Well, where's the phone? You shut the phone off.
I didn't mean to.
Dude, I want to hear my boy.
I'm sorry. I don't even see a phone. Don't you usually
either.
See the phone?
Oh, fuck.
Oh, shit.
They're both out. They're both at the party. They are not wasting any time.
God damn, y'all want to see me that bad, huh? Okay.
I really don't want you to flirt with them.
But that's what you got to do.
Is it?
Well, everyone's horny for them.
They come hither, then.
Well, maybe they'll be, like, on our side. And, you know, we'll just get, like, some sexy time instead of, like, violence.
I'm fucking sexy time with a... I'm not a furry.
Okay. Oh,
yeah, see? You see? You see?
Okay, Bonnie is there.
Shit.
It's fine. He can be there if he wants. He's got free will. He's got his own prerogative.
But his prerogative is to kill us.
Is to bring violence upon us. Which I would like to avoid. But I'm willing to, you know, respect his decision to be there. And then maybe I don't know where Chica is.
Why?
Access the door.
Why are they trying to kill us again? Like, lore-wise?
Because they are tortured spirits.
Well, no, obviously, like, they're the little kids, but like...
Oh, hey! Oh,
shit.
Me when I wake up in the morning?
I was about to say. Like, I know that they're little kids, but like, isn't it that...
It's like the programming, they mistake you for... Okay. They... supposedly mistake you for an endoskeleton without the suit on. And they're like, oh, no.
Okay, but like, let's get into like...
Oh, deep, shit.
Deep dive. What? Is there something
there? Okay, no, the camera was out, so I got scared. But it's actually fine. The Pirate Cove camera was off.
Well, does that mean Freddy's out?
Freddy, where are you?
No, he's still there.
He's fine. He's chilling. Chica's still there. We're good.
Let's go down into the map, Pat.
How is it only 1 a.m.? I feel like I've been here.
Oh, my God.
This is, like, what actually being at work is like.
And that's so funny because I played Stardew Valley earlier, and if you've ever played that, like, the days go by super, super fast.
Yeah.
And so we were joking that that's, like, what her day is like when she gets home.
When I get home from work.
She's able to relax.
Yeah. It's, like... 10 seconds have passed, but it's actually 10, like, an hour.
Yeah.
And but then this is being at work. We're like, oh, I've been here for, like, yeah, 3 hours. Oh, 20 minutes? Art imitates life.
Is it we can't be Phone Guy. Because isn't Phone Guy the killer? I don't fucking
know.
Bro, I used to watch. I still do. I watch the game theory videos on this, and I cannot keep track of it anymore.
You just can't. There's so much going on. It's so convoluted.
I know that he's British.
I don't know where Chica is.
She's up our ass.
She wants a little taste. Okay, Bonnie.
Oh my God, I'm gonna start howling.
Bro, he was just like down the hall. How does he move so fast?
The fast robot.
Gangsters move in silence. Yeah. Oh, hello. Oh,
Jesus fucking Christ, dude. This, what in the hell?
Give me a, just relax, bro. I know I'm tasty. I'm a tasty little treat, but.
Can I ask also,
I don't need to be doing all this.
If you are like a young child who likes to play this game, what is wrong with you? How are you like fine playing this?
That's a good question.
I'm on my way to 30, and this is like, my ass is quaking.
Just relax your anus.
I can't.
You don't need the anal tension.
Look,
they're so far away. Freddy's up there. He's not moving.
I need the glitching and shit. Dude, like, no way.
You're not a fan of the glitches.
No. This game is like everything that I hate.
All of your bugaboos. People running towards you.
Running. Robots, animatronics, pedophiles,
large critters. Okay, Bonnie's over there.
I don't know if large critters. I think it's not that they're critters. I think that it's that they're large.
Right. A large being.
Yeah.
Essentially.
Which doesn't really make sense because I love a tall man.
Well, it's the intent behind it.
True.
Like, you wouldn't love a large man who means you harm, unless it's in a sexy way.
True.
Like in a Frankenstein kind of way.
Oh, I love me some Frankenstein.
What's he gonna do to me?
Frankenstein's monster.
Mm. Right.
Before everyone's like,
Frankenstein's actually the doctor.
God.
Come on, ladies. Come get a taste.
I don't know if
someone is someone on the move?
Everyone knows this or not, but they have canceled Halloween Horror Nights. Okay. They canceled fucking everything.
Yeah.
Everything in the world.
2020, the year of Miss Rona, the year of cancellations left and right.
But they canceled Halloween Horror.
Oh my God!
Who's having a peek?
Who's having a holy bear shit. Looking at the camera? Damn, he's so fast.
But instead of
and
just like
Usain Bolt out here.
He has Corona.
No.
Yes.
He did not run it?
He did not run it.
Shit.
So instead of like canceling the event altogether, they're doing like a light version of Halloween Horror Nights.
Yeah, diet.
They have two houses open, and one of them is
on their way.
The Bride of Frankenstein, and the other is Tooth Fairy.
Uh huh. Revenge of the Tooth Fairy.
Revenge of the Tooth Fairy. And it just
Not
shut
today.
That shit down.
I know you want a taste, but you can't have one. I'm sorry. I gotta play hard to get.
Should we be flirting with them since they're children?
Oh, shit, shit.
What?
I don't know. I heard someone was whispering. Was squawking. It's fine. She was just squawking, I think, because she was moving, but it's fine.
Anyway.
Sorry, I interrupted your...
It wasn't really a story other than, like...
No, thank you.
It's exciting to go, because I very much enjoy... I wonder why you can see her fully, and then Bonnie's only a shadow.
Yeah, I don't know. Still there.
Get away, bitch. Oh, fuck. Oh, we got 10%, dude.
Okay, we're fine. Okay,
he's
Bonnie's
gone.
You still there?
Yeah. Fuck off, bird. There's not really anything other than... Oh, shit.
Back it on up. Come on. Get back in there.
Check and see if she's gone, because you only have 4%.
Shit, son. Okay.
Dude, you are not.
Get back in there. I don't want any. I respect pirates.
We do. We do.
Can I hear 100%. Foxy running? Oh, I'm on 0%.
Oh my God. Dude.
Oh shit.
Dude.
Oh, okay.
Look what you've done.
It's fine. We're gonna make it.
I don't think we are.
I think we are. We were on 5 a.m. for a pretty long time.
Oh, God.
Is your asshole clenched?
Yes.
Look. Oh. I'm telling, look, I'm the best gamer in town. Two nights.
Oh.
First try. Zero deaths.
God. It's gonna get harder.
Anyone can try and come for me. See what happens. I don't even need to check the cameras.
Answer the phone.
I don't know how. Where is it?
I don't know. You sure know where that fucking horn is? Son of a bitch.
Man,
I don't get to hear it at
all.
I
don't know how to, Cheetah's already on the move?
She is.
Where are you going, girl?
Towards us.
She loves to see me. She's my biggest fan. What? What are you doing?
He's stepping out.
I'm coming.
Yeah. What is it with this bitch?
She wants a taste. She wants to take us into that little chicken mouth with the multiple rows of teeth.
I don't want to go in her. This is because I had chicken nuggets for dinner.
She's getting her revenge. She's coming for you.
Shit.
She's not coming for me. She recognizes.
I like Chica.
Real.
She's my favorite. No, that's a lie. Yeah, no,
you're lying.
You're my favorite, Chica.
She knows. She knows.
Oh, she knows.
She
my
can
favorite.
Sense that I'm a vegan. She respects me.
Well, she's trying to kill you.
No, she knows that you're here
I'm
with
just
me.
Sitting here. I am not affected by this.
She knows you. She can smell your fear.
She's just gonna scare me, the bitch.
I don't like Foxy with his little
dude
exit stage right.
I don't like it either.
He's like ready. But he's
like,
not making
what
a
is
move.
His name? Snagglepuss?
Yeah.
He's like that guy.
Exactly.
Who's he's your favorite?
Of the three? Of the big three? Or
there's a big four. There's a big four because there's four in this game.
Golden Freddy?
Oh, five then.
Wait, who's the
Foxy!
Oh,
there's
Foxy.
Three of them. Oh my God, we're literally talking about Foxy. Jesus
Foxy
Christ.
Is my favorite. I must say.
Out of everybody?
In this game?
No, like...
Well, I like Mangle quite a bit.
Mangle's my favorite one.
She's a very pretty little lady.
I think I still have a Mangle little stuffed doll somewhere.
Little chibi baby version?
Mm-hmm. Like the prize counter version of her.
Oh, wow. How do they move so fast?
Because they're spirits.
That is true. But they are spirits encased within an actual physical thing. Oh, shit. Everybody's on the move.
Dude, I don't know. Freddy's out?
I think Freddy's gone? Shit. What was that? Leave me alone, bro.
How do you know when Freddy's coming?
I don't know. You feel it in your bones? Oh, shit, bro. Because Freddy doesn't pop up on the windows. Oh, shit, he's back. I don't know.
Oh, my God, is that him?
I don't know.
Well, stop being an Aries.
What do you want?
Is that him saying it's me?
Yeah. It's every me. Night with this.
You hear that?
I do hear that, and I'm not a fan. Am I on the verge of death?
Is he gonna kill us?
Are you coming for me?
Hello?
All right. What?
Dude.
Oh, shit, son. Hello?
What the fuck was that?
I don't know.
Oh, what the fuck was that?
I don't know. Excuse me,
sir. Got my daddy stranglers up.
Get those daddy stranglers at the ready, son.
Did you see that?
Yeah, he was there, which is, I mean, good. It means he's not here for me, right? He's, like, poking in that one, like, around the corner.
I can't hear him anymore, I don't think.
Oh, is Bonnie here? No, okay.
Dude, you have 19% left. You need to figure out a better strategy for the battery.
You mean you don't like just frantically flipping through every screen?
No, because this just makes me more scared because I don't know how you see anything. I don't know how you know where they are. I don't know. Like, I could not play this. This is too much for my brain to handle, I think.
It's a lot of visual information coming at me.
Yeah, and that's
It's also a little hard to choose exactly the camera that I want to look at.
That's my downfall. Excuse me.
Fuck.
See, this is going to be the babysitter thing all over again. It's going to be you screaming. You're scaring the dog.
That's us. That's us. Little eyeballs.
That's our eyes.
They look a little blue.
Shut up.
I'm just saying I have hazel eyes.
Shut up.
So this game isn't real.
Dude.
I'm just saying, it's not real.
Oh, I thought you were like implying it's me.
Oh.
I don't like that. I don't like that you say that.
You do have the blue eyes.
Stop.
I have the hazel
Stop.
Eyes.
Stop. I'm not going to be able to sleep tonight, dude. Okay. Fun story. The first time we watched this game, we watched it because I had seen it everywhere, right?
Of course.
And it was, it piqued my interest. So I looked it up on YouTube. That's how we found out about Markiplier. That's how, Let's Plays and all that. So we sat and watched, the first three games.
I think so.
Probably.
And I don't know how many were out at that point.
Right. I can't remember. But we were at our grandparents' house when we watched it. So we had to sleep out in the living room.
Mm-hmm.
And I was like, I was too afraid to sleep. Because I was like, I kept looking at everywhere.
All the hallways.
Where there was like a corner.
Yeah. Is Foxy gonna be peeking around?
Yes. And it was really bad because it was Spring Trap. We started watching number three. Spring Trap. I don't fuck around with that guy.
You're not a fan of Spring
I do
Trap.
Not like him.
He really gets you. He really gets you.
He really upsets me. So I was just so scared. I couldn't even sleep. And then we ended up moving right after that into the new house when it was that we moved into that house when the fourth game came out.
Oh yeah, that's right.
And then so the hallway that was like coming out of my room was exactly like that hallway out of the kids' bedroom. Like I had the grandfather clock at the end and everything.
Yeah. It resembled it.
I couldn't go anywhere at night. Once everyone went to sleep, I just stayed in my room. Or I took the dog with me and turned on every single light.
Yeah, she'll keep you safe from them.
She won't.
No, she'll.
But, like, I don't know. Gotcha. The dog's a huge chicken, so it's like she's not helping. She'll probably let me die to save her own ass. But, like, I don't know. Just something about having her. Like,
she'll alert you to the threat.
She'll That's alert about you it. If there's not a threat.
Yeah, she'll alert you.
But, yeah, so there's that.
Yeah.
I don't know why we started playing this at 10 o'clock at night. I should have just kept playing Stardew Valley.
Yeah, that would have led to a more relaxing evening for you.
Maybe I'll play it again after this to take my mind off of it. I don't know.
See you in the next episode. More spooks, more frights, more screams, more booze? Question mark?